people ask, where do you get your ideas? Well, right here. All this is my Martian landscape. Somewhere in this room is an African veldt. Just beyond, perhaps, is a small Illinois town where I grew up. And I'm surrounded on every side by my magician's toy shop. I'll never starve here. I just look around, find what I need, and begin. I'm Ray Bradbury, and this is... Well then, right now, what shall it be? Out of all this, what do I choose to make a story? I never know where the next one will take me. And the trip? Exactly one half exhilaration, exactly one half terror.
How'd he do that?
Is there somebody else in there?
No, he's all alone.
Somebody give me a hand.
Yeah, come on. Let's do it now.
Come on, the ambulance will be here.
We've got to move. Get him some air.
Leave him. No, just stand back.
Let's move on.
Don't crowd him. Hey, look, you could kill him. You don't know what you're doing. Leave him alone.
Let's take his arms.
Mind your backs. Mind your backs, please. Mind your backs.
Thank God. Thank God. What about me?
You all right with that?
Yeah, I got it. It's okay.
Good, now let's go.
What time is it?
2 o'clock. 5 after, maybe.
Where did they all come from?
What wheel? still spinning.
When what?
What?
How long have I been here?
24 hours. Welcome back. It's gonna be all right. What was that about a wheel?
With a car wreck. Turned upside down. How long would it take for a spinning front wheel to stop? Spinning. 10 seconds? 20?
I don't know. Why?
The crowd got there before it stopped.
The crowd?
How did they get there so fast in the middle of the night?
It was probably 3 or 4 minutes. You've got quite enough. A minute can seem like just a few seconds.
Yeah, but the street was empty. Really empty.
Yeah?
What the hell? When do I get out of here?
I don't believe it. What the hell are you doing? You're supposed to be resting.
They wanted the job done yesterday.
Ah, come on. They always wanted it yesterday. Come on, New Year's.
How come they let you out? No news on New Year's Day?
No, dead day. Even gave the bloody terrorists the day off. Where are the glasses? Come on, glasses. Let's go. Now I know you're okay. Accidents. They're following you around.
Seconds.
What?
It only took him 21 seconds to get there.
Who?
Them, the crowd.
Yes, I want to report an accident. Joe?
Morgan, do you see her?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Let's make her more.
Damn it, she's gone.
We need to move her now.
She's getting
her. Look at their faces.
Yeah.
Whose faces?
The kid with the blonde hair and freckles.
We'll make her more comfortable.
No, you're not supposed to move her. You don't know what you're doing. No, don't move her.
What's wrong with these people?
Stand back a bit.
If you can kill her, if you move her, just put a blanket on her.
Let's give her some air.
Get away from her.
Okay, come on then.
Wait.
Hey, who are you shoving, buddy?
Joe. Sorry.
Don't move her.
Move her.
Okay.
Oh, she's
fine. Oh, yeah. She's fine.
should be fine.
Christ, they shouldn't have done that.
Done what?
They killed her. They killed her.
Take it easy. Take it easy. No one killed anyone.
She's fine. Yeah, she'll
be. Is she dead?
Did you see them? The woman with the red hair, the old man. Didn't you see them?
No.
I saw them. 4 nights ago. At my accident. Hey, kid. I want to talk to you about your photographs.
You from a newspaper?
No. I'm just interested. I'm interested in photography. I want to buy some of your photographs.
These people were at my accident. The same people, Morgan. It was 2 in the morning. How'd they know about my accident? Where'd they come from? 1 minute not there, the next bang, crowd. I've got to know more about them. You can help me. You shoot the news. You can get me tapes of accidents, crowds.
Joe, this isn't funny anymore.
They used up all my air. Don't you see? Try to move me. Kill me like they did to that woman. Kill me.
There's Forks. Now.
Thanks.
What do you say, going? What, you're at least gonna buy me a drink? I get enough of this at work.
11 accidents, 11 different locations. 2, 3, 5 miles apart. There. The kid. There. The red-haired woman. The old man. There he is again. Thank you. man with the raincoat right in the middle. It's the old man. There she is again. There's the kid. Remember? You shot this 3 months ago. People up there on the bridge? Who do you think they are? I think that's them.
My God.
There. That one. Strange. I can never make out the face. I was hit. 6 different accidents. 6 different locations. Same clothes. Months apart. But I can never see the face.
So who are these people, man? Why are they doing this?
They're dead. They're all dead. Car accidents in the past year.
But if they're dead, how?
I'm convinced they come back to haunt the place as accidents happen. They're waiting for more accidents to happen. I think they're waiting there. Move people that shouldn't be moved. Breathe the air other people need, so they die. They become part of the crowd.
No! Man, there's gotta be some sane explanation.
Some kind of bus tour. Takes people around to see accidents. Same people pay day after day, night after night to make the tour.
So what are you gonna do? Go to the police? Turn it off.
No. I'm gonna try and meet them.
Joe, please just forget. I mean, erase the tapes and burn the pictures.
What?
Burn the pictures, Joe. Just forget it. Christ, it's cold in here, I'm ashamed.
Those people, those things out there, the killers.
Let it go, Joe. Just let it go.
I can't. I've got to know.
But what happens when they find out that you know what they are?
I don't care. Got to find them.
Mm-hmm.
crazy.
You didn't have to come. Hey, let me out, I'll walk.
No, no, it's okay.
Wait!
No, no, I have to talk to him.
No.
I gotta.
I'll go around the building and cut him off.
Yes, he's fine. Yes.
Yeah.